Rest in peace, my friend.
Can I have this? Go!
I don't fancy your chances on this angry son of a gun. He's a wild one, and no mistake.
Just calm yourself. Just stay there. Relax now. Don't move. You'll be fine. Calm down now. I got you now. Feel too good! Almost got you! Come on, nearly got you. Steady. Relax now. Nearly there.
Mighty impressive, son. Good job.
Yes, boyo. You messed up properly this time, didn't you? You little paddy bastard. You thieving Nick cunt.
You got it all wrong, Welsh. All wrong. It was French, I promise. He said he was going to rip you off. Now he's ripping me off.
Yeah, keep on talking there, Irish. In about 15 more seconds, your whole world's gonna turn black.
What's up, boys?
Fuck off, boyo. This don't concern you.
When a man with a sing-song voice tells me to fuck off, it always concerns me, boyo.
Look here. This Paddy bastard stole our guns. Tried to steal our horses. Law's clear on the matter.
I never stole nothing, sir. Never did. Not in all my life. That French cunt is playing with the Welshman's tiny and ineffective mind.
Hush your mouth.
Anyway, you all got horses now. No one needs to die. Leave them be.
Who do you think you are, boyo? The bloody cavalry?
Your voice is really starting to get on my nerves, boyo.
And you're getting on my nerves.
Yeah. You reckon that fool Irish is worth dying for?
Mr. Nigel West Dickens said you'd help me locate a machine gun. And since I just saved your life...
Oh, I can't thank you enough for taking care of those two degenerates. Untrustworthy. Poor in personal hygiene. Lacking in the finer qualities of a gentleman.
What about the gun?
It'd be my pleasure. She's magnificent, government issue. It'll be a bit of a ride, but we'll get there soon enough. Follow me, fella.
Alrighty, me guardian angel, this way. Come on, then. Let's find this boy. What's your name, friend?
John. John Marston.
Stroke of luck, you came along, feller. I thought I'd drunk me last breakfast there for a second.
Who were those fine specimens of humanity?
They was me only friends in the world. And boy, am I glad to see them bastards dead. We all met on the boat over a few years back, we did. Thick as thieves ever since, and that right there was the problem.
Is it normal for friends in Europe to drown each other?
Never trust a Welshman, me pa always called me. And he got his throat slit, so he should know. The kind of fellas who will steal an acorn from a blind sow and then kick her for squealing. And as for that French bastard...
He didn't sound very French.
Not for now. The Teban bastards are holed up at the cabin by the lake. Can't wait to see the look on their faces when we blast in there. They'll be more surprised than a slut dog with their first porcupine.
You best not be lying to me.
Listen, fella, I didn't ask for your help back there. I don't owe you nothing.
I'll decide what you do and don't owe me.
I've had enough of your overly aggressive manner, fella. You don't know who you're dealing with here.
Irish, I've met enough men like you to last me a lifetime.
You can make quick work of those fellas if they give you trouble. Guns stored just inside that shack.
What about you helping me out?
I'll cover you from the ridge. I'm better from long range. It'll be a piece of cake, fella. Trust me.
You ain't welcome here, mister. Move along. Back off now before...
Didn't see me, did you?
It's not here. That lion sack of shit. What have we got here?